Right, so that's actually a really good question, also hi. In the new zone, alright, so they will be from the music videos, but all that I can say for them is with a twist. A gruesome twist. There you go, there's your answer. I've only done a music video as well, that's it. No after hours, no nothing. Will there be music from the artist or custom? Good question. Good question again, actually. It will be custom music because, as you know, we're wanting to put our gruesome twist on it. And I don't think, according to my logic, when you're getting your nightmare sucked out of your memory, I don't think that music is going to be playing a lot. It's more going to be like dark, you know, gruesome sound effects, you know. So no weekend music is in the weekend. What a shocker. We have our ways, though. Will it be from... Right, so I kind of need to do my own, digging on this. So, basically what we're doing is, we're making it an entire recreation, okay? With a few scenes changed, and with our classic twists. And also the unknown maze, which we are all very excited for, to show you all, will be a one-to-one as well. Not saying it's from Halloween Horror Nights, no. Might be, might not be. Ooh. Yeah, that is not an original take, but some scenes have changed in the day. Real much on that. In the next few years. If... I don't know if... I think I'm allowed to say this because we haven't planned any yet for the next few years, but... If we, if Dawn FM go as well, then yes, you do have a chance of getting an After Hours maze at the event in a couple of years, or next year, I don't know. No, in 2 years, yeah. Yeah, okay. So yeah, you have a chance that you might get it if Dawn FM does well.
Said I'm too late to make you just a little. Maybe I'll treat you right. And I love you like I should have loved you all the time.
Girl, remember when I held you?
Any mazes from the 80s? Oh, 80s mazes. I can confirm we are never ever doing Puppet Theatre, and I have my reasons. One 80s maze, which we are 100% not doing, is Stranger Things. That's never happening. Fear Street has a chance. We might do Fear Street. We don't have any other years planned though, so I can say that. And yesterday night I was thinking about Thriller maze. So, yeah, you might get those ideas come to life. I don't know. You'll have to wait and see.
Ghostbusters.
If you're saying Killer Clowns from Outer Space, which you definitely are, Ghostbusters. None of those are happening, but Ghostbusters.
Free from all trauma, pain, guilt,
definitely Ghostbusters.
You may even forget your own name. But before you dwell in that house forever, here's 30 minutes of easy listening.
Yeah, get excited. See if those ideas actually like from the fruition. They might not. So no Killer Clowns in Nasal Zone. No, I'm not allowed to say that. No, there's no Killer Clowns in Nasal Zone in the near future. If we find a modeler, you have a chance, because those masks are like really, really difficult. Yes, no Killer Clowns in Nasal Zone. For the time being, you might have to wait and see until we're making it or not. Because we might be making a sequel. I wish you a Survival of the Games maze since the eye on your t-shirt. Haha. He's always watching. Anyways, I'm next question. Well, maybe not. I'm not gonna reveal anything. Because if we did do the survival games, which if we were making, it would be in the planning stages right now, and it isn't. So are we say a Scream or Halloween maze? Definitely not a Scream maze, because blackouts will probably be good enough. Also, yeah, Go Draw and Blackout, they're actually awesome. Or Halloween. You could have a chance at Halloween, yeah, I guess. Yeah. It would have to be like Halloween 3 or something. So, Halloween 3 would be really cool. And I myself hope that me and my dev team can actually make into a maze. But I would love to see Halloween 3 somewhere.
This love is strong to me. Some things can change, go wrong with me. We don't know how it's going to be. Forever is too long to me. We don't need the government involved because we like to touch. We don't need no damn religion telling us that we in love. But if we did crash down the road, spending lawyer fees up, pen and pad gon' save my ass if these feelings freeze up.
Obviously, a media preview of the show. Right, so if you want about a ceremony, I'm currently planning that. Developers, if you're watching this, don't go spamming my DMs yet. So yeah, I'm currently planning a ceremony. It's going really, really well. I have a few ideas in mind. And also for your other question, yes, we will see a media preview. And that media preview will probably run for like 5 nights. Get it? 5 nights. Yep. Recording will be allowed on the media events. Photos will be allowed on the media events, but yeah, just put like spoiler tags on them and that, if you're just posting them on Discord, because people might want to go in with open arms. Yeah, that's your answer. Also, if you want to ask questions on like, the actual theme park or whatever, go ahead. I honestly just don't mind. I'll answer anything.
My best friend now, you're my best friend now. Oh, I don't want to be responsible for your heart if we fall, cause I'll get clumsy and tear it apart. I love you so, but we can't get close. You're my best friend now, you're my best friend now. Don't try to take it further, focus on the venture. Get a little sidetrack, catch a little feeling.
I've seen Crystal Water Rides. Right, coaster. What the hell do you think? Yes, we're gonna have a coaster. Maybe 2 or 3 on opening. Ooh, currently planning one. Which I haven't announced yet, which will be for Pirates Cove. It's looking really exciting. A water ride. Don't know how we would get the physics, but if we ever get the chance, yes, we're doing a water ride for sure. I would love to do a river rapid somewhere. Yeah, no problem. Glad you got all your questions answered. Remember, it's always watching. And yeah, thank you for having me. See ya.